I don't know.
If I've been there.
So the first thing For the adults, play is important too. It seems they just enjoy having fun. Making time for play is an important part of life for adults. And for us.
Well, hi everyone, I'm Jack here in the glass, so I'm joined with my new friend Roland. Let's give him a big SeaWorld welcome! Now Roland, with your help today, you're going to help teach how killer whales learn. They learn through something called an observational learning.
Okay, here we go.
What that means is they watch their mothers and maybe even the other whales, and they copy them. Well, here at SeaWorld, they actually play follow the leader with us by mimicking our movements. How would you like to play follow the leader with 2R? Does that sound fun? Okay, well, why don't you take your left hand, stick it high in the air, and give him a great big wave. Just like that. Roland, he's paying very close attention to you. Killer whales are very curious animals. We often see them spot.
What up, but I'm not in uniform.
People jumping completely out of the water to get a better view of their surroundings. Now, you and I are going to demonstrate that today. How you ask for that one? We'll take our left hand and point it straight out at 2R, then we're gonna throw it over our shoulder. Ready, set, go! That was a great signal! Now 2R, he's taking off to the bottom of this 40-15 pool. And if you turn your attention towards the center, he's gonna lift his body up and out of the water.
All right, if you say so, we're going to talk a little bit more about
Ladies and gentlemen, we hope these animals have inspired you and deepened your appreciation for killer whales just as they have for all of us. We will continue to learn from these amazing animals, and we hope you do as well. Thank you for joining us. Have a spectacular night here at SeaWorld.